Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Val. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be the machine.
In the same direction we're going. I could try out that new weapon on it. Same direction we're going. Great. I could try to find you up on it. The big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow was there.
Is he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse.
Imagine going up to the stars.
She needs to run right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
There's a ladder in the back.
Get out of here. So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. If they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the ship. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
Thank you.
Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Six more now. There. That ladder can give me some time. Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Get up high enough. I better try this again. Got it! Made it. So all along, there were three giant machines killing Oseram and leaving acid everywhere. Great. Storm's getting bad. Made it. So all along, there were three giant machines killing Oseram and leaving acid everywhere. Great. Easy. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. More machines in my way. Thank you. Control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Myself now. Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. Doesn't sound good. I have to attach these cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. That connector is holding the cables together. It should be. One down. I just need to climb higher and attach the second set of cables. Scaling an ancient, rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe you're almost right. No turning back now. There's the other connector. target is first. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. Thank you. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you!
Aloy? The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Got it.
Forl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Forl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Forl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone. Forl, I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Forl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.